Thank you. I know, and you didn't look.
Well, I tried to find it.
Oh, well, I never hear it. I bought a couple of point matches and I passed the discharge unit. Yeah, no, I was tucked behind the stand there, and then I spotted you wandering in. Oh, right. You've already done that.
Yeah. Well, I didn't have a look at it.
Wrong. Yeah, you didn't. I was waiting for you to look back, and yeah, I would have. Yeah. Anyway.
Yeah, we've got a blue, new blue one.
Right. Well, I think I've spent all my cash now.
Have you?
Yeah.
But it's getting on a bit now. The first show was in 2013, really. So if you knock out the COVID years,
yeah.
They have had a lot of fun with it, being, well, been all over the country.
Yeah.
The last three shows I did one year were Falkirk, Fleetwood and Folkestone.
Got there a bit all over the place.
Yeah.
Get you travelling.
When it comes to anything more complicated.
That's why I don't do GCC. Just keep it general.
Well, I've chosen to stay in it just because it's only cheaper.
Yeah, you know, it's changing. Each engine, it's mind-blowing. I find some of them aren't designed for it.
Well, I mean, I've got a lot of engines that I have to do serious surgery on to get up to.
Well, no, most of them are fairly modern. This is an actually good DCC. I'm going
to go upstairs so his wife didn't know that, did I?
Thank you.
rubbish.
Mind your fingers. Mind your fingers, please. Who's in it? What's that now?
I'll let this one stop the pushing. Oh.
Bring my down here. No, because then you can't.
She won't be able to see it.
Thank you.
Yeah.